Hello, it's Polish Paul VR, welcome to the channel, I hope you all alright and having a good day. We are here today to do another episode of PSVR Showcase, my weekly show in which we look in at all the upcoming PlayStation VR games. The rules are very simple, every game got to be confirmed for PlayStation VR, also you can see same game in multiple episodes, but it's always going to be new footage or new info. Before I start, if you like what you're seeing, then please press a like because it does helps the channel a lot, and if you're new to the channel and are not subscribed, then subscribe. It's always better when it's more of us. Okay, let's get started and today we begin in from Zenith. A very good looking upcoming MMORPG, a hugely successful Kickstarter story. Great looking game, they going through the alpha stages now, testing everything, hopefully will be with us next year or this year. Let's have a look at some latest footage they published on their YouTube channel. And next game is Desolation. Now this video is actually older video, but I didn't show it in this showcase just yet in any episode, so I was thinking I include it. This is your point and click adventure game inspired by H.P. Lovecraft books and stuff like that. Looks great, they're using real life photos, the demo is already out on Steam, it seems quite alright. Okay, so now I wanted to include Saints and Sinners Aftershocks in this video, because of course you're all waiting for it, and also you want some information about this game. So the latest info is basically they're still developing it. On Twitter, people been asking them, hey, how come you keep tweeting, but the update is not released and it's overdue like a month now. And basically what they're saying is the developers keep on developing, so it looks like they're still working on it. Hopefully it won't be too long, because of course Saints and Sinners, it's a fantastic game, and to play it more, especially for totally free like Skydance going to do so, it's gonna be definitely pretty awesome. Of course in this DLC it's gonna take place after the story mode, so you have to complete story mode. I can't see it maybe releasing this month, but hopefully we're gonna see it in August. Fingers crossed.
This time, lock it down before the tourist gets there.
Now it's time to talk about Sin Freighters. The game will release at the end of this month. I featured it a few times in the showcase, but I was thinking, you know what? Let's fetch it again, because it's totally different than your most VR rhythmic games, many of them trying to copy Beat Saber, unsuccessfully of course. I don't think anyone gonna do anything better than Beat Saber when it comes to this light swords mechanics, but saying that, people can do things differently, and that's what Sin Freighter do. It is kind of like a gliding gameplay style instead of bashing the blocks. So totally different, but also got good reviews and people saying it's a very good gameplay style. Coming very soon to PlayStation VR, also the developers already announced that when Sony finally releases PlayStation VR 2, the Sin Freighters will get PSVR 2 update, so that's very nice as well. I believe in this game because it got good reviews on PC, many people already played it, I can't see how they could mess up PSVR version, so I'm sure when it releases at the end of this month it's gonna be cool experience. Okay, and now let's have a look at some footage from The Wanderer. The game Keep On Amazing Me looks beautiful. The developers working hard on it, coming to PlayStation VR. Very, very higher quality game, looks like it. We used to this indie games, even if they entertaining, you know, the graphic wise, sometimes they just, the developers cannot pull it off. With The Wanderer, they did great job, so I'm definitely looking forward to that one.
Tell me, do you think this world you've helped shape is a worthwhile payoff for your escapades? Don't be too hard on yourself. In the end, some things just prove to be inevitable. Careful now, kid. You follow down his path and, well, there's no coming back.
Okay, so before I go, we're gonna end the video with Blair Witch. This is the footage from the flat version of the game, but the developer announced that it's coming to PlayStation VR as well. The Steam version is already out. I played Oculus Quest version and I really liked it. It's a game with a lot of substance, so many, many people will appreciate it. Some jump scares, mostly it's all like psychologically based, but still very, very good game. So before I go, big, big shout out to all the patrons. I super appreciate you. If you want to become a patron, the link is in the description, or go to patreon.com/polishpolvr. Okay, enjoy the Blair Witch. I'll be going. Bye, bye, bye.
Meet your new partner.